back. So it may appear for you like a sky block, but it isn't. So whatever. So behind us is the Mojang office. It may appear you really very small, but it isn't. Yeah, definitely everything is just over here false, but we are going to look at the Mojang office, and this is really very cool office, the way it works, all everything, it has 360 degree, and now the world is loaded. Yeah, that's what we were searching. This Mojang office is really very big. You can see from over there the Mojang written, and the sign is over there. The from inside also it's really big. It's going to be really thin, and it's also 360 degree protected. So I am on survival mode still. We are going to survive. So let's get started. First thing is that we are having a very good sword. So yeah, it's near the Mojang office. It should have the very good. So yeah, though it's really very wide. The next thing we are going to talk is that it's like a Mojang something announced. So I'm inspired from Orpros. If you don't know, he's a Minecraft animation or kinda. So they used to make that kinda notch is announcing anything like a new update. So they have a stage like, so there is a mic and there's a for Jeb and Notch, I guess, for the both tests. And there is Notch head, and there is old Mojang office. I'll just represent everything. It's really, really cool because the way it's designed and everything. So it's just broken, and it's Notch, and above there is, I don't know, he's rotating the Notch head. You can see. That's pretty cool because I have not never seen that. You can see it's just rotating, keep on rotating. However, yeah, there's a villager, so it's, that's why rotating. It's really, really funny to watch. We also have the take it before you enter the Notch Council only. Okay, whatever. So it has the only the sum of the letters and we are anything like that. And oh my god, you can see. I know it has protection, but however, let's go with the first thing is over here. It's Mojang Registered Office Receipt Health. So nothing, just like they are holding a paper receipt counter. And then we have a very ultimate. You can see it's not protected because it's actually protected. So whenever we just flick this river, it's going to close the door of the Notch itself, and this is the Notch room and the Jeb itself. So if we stand over there, we should see it closing. Okay, we can't even just click at the same time and go outside. We can't do that, maybe. Yeah, we can't do that. However, this door closes because it's connected with the Notch room, and yeah, it's really very 360 degree protection because it can happen. And we have Jeb, sheep in the Jeb room, definitely my lovely sheep, and Jeb, yeah, definitely the Mojang first trophy best programmer, the Jeb. And we have a normal computer for the Jeb, I guess. Yeah, so yeah, just small things, orange kind of. Matching the theme of the Mojang office, and this closes, so it's also the redstone, and it also have the redstone security. Definitely it's going to have, because that's Mojang office and it's Minecraft. And whenever we go, it's a kind of room for the another programmer. So it has a computer and chatting table, and the speakers over there. You can see it's over speaker, and then 3D again a speaker underground, and a speaker over there, and a screen, big old screen. It's really very big. The way it's designed is pretty cool because you can see the over there, the grills we can see through the Mojang office. And the last is the Notch office. His door is made up of the gold, and whenever you enter, you see the hey there, welcome Notch. So it's just says a Notch, and we also have a dog, which name is Notch Yuzi. And then old Minecraft updates, books all over the places. You can see it's, the way it's designed is incredible. And we have the Notch, definitely Notch computer. The chair also says the Notch, and it's look pretty cool because it's made up of emeralds. And yeah, we also have plenty of emerald blocks and anvils. So we also have the ender chest and normal chest. Yeah, it's pretty cool. Just many enchanting tables over there, and definitely the door. So that's going to wrap up for today's video. Hope you enjoyed today's video, because we are also going to have an outro. So yeah guys, thank you all so much for watching. Wow, it looks very big mountain, and I'm going to catch you guys in another video. Stay tuned.